In the Park party coming up on November 20th and 21st. Maureen, what is Pooch in the Park?
Well, Pooch Party in the Park is an annual event that we hold here in Lake Havasu City. It's a community event, open to the public, no admission, but you can come and enter your dogs in our dog show. It's a dog show for all dogs, including mixed breeds, with fun categories like best kisser, best tail wagger, most irresistible ears, just all fun stuff. And kind of today I've brought a few friends along with me that are doing a little bit of giving you a taste of what's going to go on at Pooch Party. This is the Havasu Hot Dogs, and they are doing some agility behind me here. And you might like to have just a little taste of what goes on at Pooch Party. We also have the canine police dog coming from Lake Havasu City, and also from the Sheriff's Department from Mojave County. Also, we were honoring the war dogs this year, U.S. war dogs, and Kitchy, which will be here in a second. And Kitchy is a U.S. war dog that served in Iraq, also guarded the president, both President Bush and President Obama. And he's trained to also sniff out explosives and things. So he will be here, and he's going to be one of our honored guests, as well as his trainer is going to be one of our judges this year. So we'd like to invite all of you to come down to beautiful London Bridge Beach Park, November 20th and 21st, from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. All-day event, great entertainment, great food, great vendors. You'll have a blast. And even if you're not a dog owner, we want you to come down and just enjoy the fun. And it's a good chance also to bring your dog down and get some family pictures done, because we're going to have a photographer on hand to do pictures of your dog or your family for your Christmas cards. So a lot of things going on. You don't want to miss it. It's a lot of fun.
Now, what if you're like me and just have a regular dog that doesn't do tricks?
This is about all dogs. It's about mom and dad's family pet, the kid's best friend. And everybody just comes down and has a good time. The dogs that enter the dog show, most of them are not agility dogs or frisbee dogs or anything like that. They're just mom and pop's dog or the kid's favorite four-legged friend. So bring them all down and just enjoy the time. They don't have to be anything special except special to you, and I know they are.
And at the end of the day, why Pooch Party in the Park? What is the goal of, other than just getting everyone together and having a good time? Is there an underlying reason? Why are we organizing that?
Well, Pooch Party in the Park started out as an idea that I had to give back to the community. I've lived in Lake Havasu for over 33 years. I love dogs. It's also to raise money for the Humane Society and help them out. Also Pet Partners to help in their literacy program, where children that have trouble reading can read to dogs, and it works really great. Also this year we've included the U.S. War Dogs, and we will have a bin at the Pooch Party for people to come in and either donate some money or donate items. We're going to put the list in the newspaper of the items that they can donate that we're going to be shipping directly overseas to Iraq and also to Afghanistan, to our dogs that are over there right now. There are a whole lot of them over there right now, and they need things like goggles and warm blankets for the winter time, cooling blankets for the summertime, little booties for their feet, because that terrain over there is really tough on them.
So this isn't a profit-making event. This is funds raised go to help other aspects, other areas in Lake Havasu.
Absolutely. It's not a fundraising event other than for charity. That's the complete purpose of it. And all the funds are given back to charity, all dog-related charities.
Okay. So how do we get involved? What's a person do if they want to bring their dog down to Pooch Party? Do they just show up Saturday morning? Is there something ahead of time that they need to do?
Absolutely. If you like, you can go on our website. It's www.poochpartyinthepark.com. And from that, you can download applications to enter your dogs, also the program. You can also get a hold of us at 486-5649. That's area code 928-486-5649. In Lake Havasu, you can go to most of the vets, any of the pet-related stores, groomers, pet shops, and so on. Pick up applications there and programs there. You can register ahead of time. It helps us out if you do. But you can also register at the show.
I am just amazed at these veteran outdoor enthusiasts. Amazing.
We also have frisbee competition as well, and something else called fly ball. Fly ball is something a lot of people are familiar with. It's like a relay race.
Oh, okay.
And what they do is they run and they hit a box that pops out a ball, then they go back, and the next dog takes off. It's a relay race between three or four dogs at a time, almost like a drag race.
Now, I saw several of the categories of different contests. You've got things just as crazy as best shedder. And best look alike to their master.
Yes.
You got categories for dogs over 40 pounds.
Yes.
Under 40 pounds.
Yes. We have the most beautiful large dog, most beautiful small dog, most handsome large dog, most handsome small dog. We have the most beautiful eyes. We have the best tail wagger. We have the best kisser. I get to be the kissy. Because doggy kisses are worth $1 million a piece, you know.
And there was something about best toy player or
most toy crazy.
Most toy crazy.
If you have
crazy.
A dog that's absolutely nuts over its favorite toy, bring them down and let us show just how nuts they are.
And we're down here at the London Bridge Beach. There's a dog park here near the channel area. If you're coming across the bridge, you want to turn left there at the first entrance and come on down. There's all kinds of parking down here. So you're going to have vendors and food and beverage and stuff down
here. We're going to have great vendors for great food. Also vendors with all kinds of products. You can come down and do some of your Christmas shopping even. And we're also going to have a photographer on hand, Goofy's Photos. They've done some marvelous shots in the past of our dogs. And they also are going to be setting up a little Christmas scene. So if you want to do a family Christmas picture to send out on your Christmas cards, they'll be here to do that too.
Okay. All right. November 20th, 21st.
Right.
Both days.
9 to 5.
9 to 5.
Yes.
And they need to go to poochpartyinthepark.com.
Yes.
To register ahead of time.
Yes.
And with that, we hope to see you all out here.
Yeah.